So here we are, chapter 13. What way will brutal pendulum swing today? Will it be kind or will it be nasty? We shall see. As Nate's really struggling to stand up there. I was looking ahead at some sections in this game and I think it's only going to get harder, so that's good. I've been spotted already here. Not sure what kind of position this is. Yep, I heard him. Not a good position, this. Yeah, not a good position. Not a good start. Not sure why I got spotted. Maybe there's a better way to do this. It's the thing with this whole area, it looks amazing. It just, I say, it feels like a totally different game, doesn't it? And I say, by the time the game gets back on track, after this whole set piece, you kind of have lost such focus of the plot and what's going on and where the characters are at that it is quite jarring. It's hard to get back into it. Or at least it is for me. Maybe people don't share that opinion. I've completely lost this guy. He's over there. See, that guy on the left saw me. The other thing, this guy ain't coming back, so let's... Can Nate survive? He can. Oh. Can he? Oh, he can. Let's see what this brings. Australian, that accent, wasn't it? Not South African. One game too early for that. Let's throw him overboard. Thankfully, he was very quiet about that. There's a lot of enemies here. There's a rope there. Oh, that guy does actually come back. I've just seen him all the way there on the left. I don't think I can take that guy on the left without alerting anybody else. Maybe we should mop up back there. I mean, I managed to get this guy on the left, which should make life easier even if I do get spotted. Although, the enemies have got no worries about moving about in this game. This could be another, like, Chapter 11 scenario where I may be better off just going straight out attack rather than going stealth, but we shall see. Ah, as I take a drink, because commentating on these things can be a little bit rough on the voice that is still recovering from a cold that has gone on for far too long. It is what delayed this project, so... Right, let's shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Oh god, he doesn't mess about, does he? I'm just gonna get him. Oh no, they saw that. Shit, did they really see that? They're laughing at me. Right, surely nobody sees that. Correct, nobody sees that. Because that would be nonsense. Let's get underwater. I feel like that whole area is a bad idea. I feel like the left is much, much better. Well, this guy's gone, I've lost him. I see it. Ooh. Go on. Go on your route. Ah, weird, man. I don't get it at times. I don't know how he's spotted me, but whatever, we've been spotted. No time to dwell.
Oh, no, no.
What a throw that was, by the way. Go on, try another grenade. Got you. But we're definitely in combat mode now. But if there's not that many enemies, I can rock with this. Oh, that was the time to hit him as well. Oh man, that crate is a right nemesis because it keeps bouncing up and down due to the buoyancy. Oh shit! I don't know what reward I keep unlocking, by the way. That is a mystery. Oh, I think that got us a checkpoint. Yep, NATO slowed down. Excellent work. That was easy, wasn't it? That doesn't normally happen. Yeah, Nate's going at a steady speed. So that's a pretty easy section, isn't it? You can actually probably stealth that really well, and probably quite easily, without much fear. I'm gonna have to guess I'm gonna need to move this crane. I am just guessing. Yep, it looks accessible. Although the game doesn't think it is. No, it doesn't. The point where that is clearly glitched. Ah. Cheers, game. Right. I didn't realize that's all there was to it. I thought it would be a bit more than that. Nice work, Nate. All that stealthing and you got spotted. Are there enemies here? Oh, there is. Shit. I need a hell of a lot better cover than this. As shown. God damn it. I'm never a fan of moments in games where they ask you to do a section stealthily, but then a minute later you've got to do it like guns firing anyway. Is that cover, Nate? Like, that should be a doddle, really. Let's make a risky run for it here. Why I got this gun. Ah, look at that. Yeah, game, don't worry. I know. No checkpoint. There must be people lurking. Unless the checkpoint is just for getting on the boat, which it may be. There we are. Oh, Nate, you are useless, mate. All the enemies on Brutal that not killed me, but that guy didn't. All the times I've died, that guy didn't shoot. Nate's analytical prowess there. Big wave, big wave. Ah, bad time to take a drink. Ugh. Where are my guns? Oh, game, I'm going to get very angry in a minute. You've stolen my guns. Right, okay. And my grenades. You... I mean, I get it, it's a big wave. Oh, how dare it. Oh, what is this checkpoint? It's alright, because I can get the guns. I can still get them. I'm staying in cover. That guy up there is the issue, isn't he? Well, the good news, if anybody throws a grenade, if I can get my timing right, I'm alright. But all this is kind of meant to be this game's train sequence, if you're wondering. This isn't good cover, this. I think if I get out of this, I'm going to die, but I'm going to have to take a risk. There we go. Yep. If I can aim, that ain't so bad, but I can't aim, apparently. That's one enemy down. The blind fire is awesome, isn't it? More enemies are coming. Oh, so we don't mind enemies charging. That's easy for us. Go that way, mate. What's do you any better? Okay, my aim has decreased, but I'm alright. Has that guy left his post up there? That's good. Go on. Haha, have that. Making my life easy, you guys. Oh, what? What was that? Was that another boat or something? Oh, it was. Ah, yeah, as you can tell by the dodgy checkpoint. Eat shotgun, mate. Whoa. This is just clever usage of cover, by the way. Nothing fancy about this. Oh, I hate that. I hate that in this game. Explosives knocking you on your ass, not letting you react, is one of the worst aspects of Uncharted. Come on! The blind fire's not working. Bad time for it not to work. There's a lot of things not working at the minute. Yep, I'm dead now. Yep, I'm dead. You can't survive explosions in this game. It's a really poor aspect of it, I think. Hang on, this might be the one. Although Nate really doesn't like staying in cover there. Kind of hoping the enemies won't flank me. I don't think there's anything safeguarding that. Yeah, I'm still getting blown up. Ah, there you go. Just don't engage the enemies, I guess. Mag 5, yep. Whoa. There you go. Yeah, just don't engage. Lesson learned. I will learn that lesson happily. Right, can get this guy next to me to shoot me. Don't be a coward, face me. Right, you're getting it. Man, I wouldn't dare do that on Uncharted 1. That is where it's definitely some aspects are a lot easier. Like, I just couldn't do this in the first game. I like that I can do it here, though. makes the combat lap. Whoa. Where the hell did that come from? Definitely need grenades. Oh my god. Well, I'm definitely not making any shots at this range. What the hell? We are very much on fire. Oh, what? What? Give over. There are many times in this game where I do feel like, what is it expecting of me? Oh. Oh, okay. It's my fault, game. My fault. No, I need my gun back. Oh. No AK for me, I'm very sad. Still, chapter 13, not so bad. Cruising for a bruising. I think this one's pretty tough. And you took my mag off me. Oh, you savages. Complete savages. 15 minutes for that.
I'm coming.
Some chapters, I say, are really short. But here we are. Somebody's been playing Tomb Raider Underworld when designing this. You know what I mean about parody? How things are just happening for the sake of it's Uncharted.
Gotta get to the upper deck.
I mean, it's a beautifully designed area. You know, oh, treasure. I've not been on a treasure hunt, to be fair, but we'll take it. A little trinket makes that platinum a little bit easier. This is the one Uncharted I don't have a platinum on, actually. Out of the original three, I have Uncharted 1 and 2, but I don't have. Where am I going here? Up? Up it is. I do remember fighting like a main hallway area, which is pretty tricky. There we go. Oh! Had a meal of that, mate. Left or right? Gods seem to favour right. And by gods, I mean, I don't know, the camera and my own sense of primeval. Oh, makes Owen. That implies an enemy, doesn't it? It does. He's not doing right, lot. I'll take a drink. Oh, what's this clown up to? Thank you. I'll take that gun, thank you. Oh, the one. Oh, Nate, please respond. Look at this. Sam Fisher over here. That looks pretty precarious. It didn't fall over. Quite a miracle. I remember this being tricky.
Okay.
Look at this cover. It's such a good position, but it's all going to go wrong.
So much for stealth.
Yeah, so much for stealth. But yeah, remember that bit of Modern Warfare 2? If you watched that playthrough of mine. Very similar to this with the... how all the containers are all going to go a bit pear-shaped. Like this. Which makes cover a bit tricky. But I quite like moments like this because they do get you thinking out the box. Ah, shit. I thought it was an armored enemy. We're alright. But I feel like this is quite fair because, yeah, the enemies also react, which makes it... You know, I don't mind that. I'm fine with stuff as long as it's fair. It's just when it's not. Which brutal difficulty generally is the case. Let's take cover here. Whoop, whoop, whoop. And obviously don't take that silly damage that you took in a... Whoa! Damn it. Yeah, big chungus enemy that. Oh, checkpoint is kind. Wow, I don't think that did a right lot to him, did it? Well, this is a death. Because I can't react in the time it needs to get rid of him. Yep. I didn't even hear his gunfire then. No, it's like I just died, basically. Oh, man. Lord knows what the strategy is here. Because he can run pretty quick, can't he? For a big guy. Can we use his own grenades? Oh my god, three of them. Oh, I thought Nate would do the proper cover move. Rather than just get out of cover. I forgot that he throws three grenades. I can't really jive with that. Oh my god. Why is he so light aggressive? Go away! You have no friends. Just to compensate for it with that big gun of his. Oh man. Why does he hold his gun like that? Oh, fuck off. That was actually clever flanking. Alright, this guy is ruining the party at the minute. Because he's quite difficult. I've only got the one grenade. If I had two, this wouldn't be so bad. Where is he? Oh, there he is. I stripped away at his armor a bit. Oh my god. Oh! I thought I was dead. Come on, die, 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 die! Yes! See, not so bad. I don't think we want that. I don't think that's going to be much use to me. Oh! Oh my god! Doomslayer! Yes! I can't believe that worked. That was just complete. Oh my god. Ah. Have that. Wow. I forgot I've slept on how good this gun is. I don't think you can jump or anything with it, sadly. It's not that useful. Oh. I forgot there was more enemies there. Double headshot. Whoa. Whoa, get out of the way, Nate. Get out of the way. How I'm surviving this is a bit of a minor miracle. Whoa! Right, is that the end of you? Because that was crazy. You certainly threw enemies at me, game. You give me much chance of survival there, I must say. Look at that, plenty of ammo. Jesus, that was rough, wasn't it? That was genuinely challenging, but I liked that. Right. Ah, right. Bit of swimming, though.
Thanks for the tip, Ramses.
Marco!
That's a cute little reference. Marco Solo, I think that trophy's called. Ah, grenades. But we're coming up to this main... Is it like a ballroom fight? And that does stick out in my mind as a bit challenging. But we've got plenty of ammo. It's a section you can pretty much stealth completely.
Right into the lion's den.
The lions are best avoided, Nate. This is known. But yeah, you can.
Damn it.
Pardon me, you can stealth a lot of this.
Do this quietly.
Quite effectively. But just to die instantly on brutal is frustrating. As we get some Uncharted 1 music motifs there, which is very much appreciated as a fan of Drake's Fortune. But yeah, there's something about these colours and this setting Although it's water, so people might not know where I'm going with this, but I do get a Spec Ops The Line vibe to this. Mainly just with them guitar strums. So the guy on the right is the issue, because he actually moves. Two on the left are not so bad. Get crouched here. Might be able to be a... Oh! Hi there. I don't know what I'm doing. This isn't brutal. Go on. Aha! As if I've survived that. That is a bit of a miracle. Forget the stealth then. We're going for it. So this is a bit like the church in the first game, because yeah, we're going to get flanked, and it's already happening. And that's going to mean I'm dying now. I'm surprisingly not. I don't really know what's happening, truth be told, because I'm surviving a lot here. Oh my god. I don't know what's happening. It's definitely still brutal, but if I was doing a video, like, walkthrough, you would accuse me of not playing on brutal here because of how this is going. But I'm just kind of going with the flow here, and I'm surviving. So... if I can kill one, I'll beat the fuck out of the other one. Fuck this. Lose the time. Ha ha! No checkpoint, though. It's not over yet. But nobody can come from this way, surely. Oh, I hate this. You just know there's going to be a dodgy spawn, don't you? And I won't get the time to react, because it's brutal and that's its thing. Oh, it's just annoying because I know what's coming, but I don't know where from. Is it behind me? Yeah, it is. It is. Oh, it's a grenade as well. Oh, keep moving. We know the rules of snipers. God damn it, they can still see me. Hi there, shotgun man. Please don't shoot me. Oh my god. Oh no, I hate stairs. If I can get him off the stairs, I can beat him up. I can't beat him up here. There we go. Oh my god. Ah, there's another one. Why?
Oh boy.
Oh shit. Double grenade. Oh no, don't let this be the end. Is the rigging not correct here? Because he doesn't... I don't feel like he's not taking damage. Man, I hate snipers. Throw a grenade, go on. Go on! Ow. Don't push me in the way of the snipers. Oh, the game is not built for melee. I can't believe I've actually praised this melee combat. It's shocking! It don't work! It does not work on stairs. It is not calculated for trajectory. Oh my god, have that. I'm taking a shotgun. Right, snipers, you've been avoiding your... Whoa. Where are you looking at me from? Jesus. Where's this sniper? Well, I can kill one, the second one's not an issue, but... Let's say, I told you, I knew this would happen. I knew that, like... they'd come from behind somewhere. I say, don't get overzealous. There's no need. Take it steady. We've done the hard yards. That's one down. Still one more.
He's hiding. Flash.
Got him. I didn't get a checkpoint for my efforts, though. Oh, piss off! Ah! Ha ha! He's not dead. Shit. How are you not dead? How is this not over? Oh my god, how's it not over? I'm not ready to die to one enemy. I'm not. One enemy is going to ruin my entire run here. And I'm not ready. I'm not ready to be held accountable for my scream either when that happens. Fuck's sake.
Oh, boy.
Oh, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. Nate! Oh my god, I can't believe you ran into that. Right, that's fine, I can live with that. Got him. No checkpoint. Oh my god, game, what the hell? Please be the end. Oh my god, there's more. I see him. Oh fuck, too early. No, it might not be. Oh, it is.
Oh boy.
No, no, no! Fuck off. Got you. Woo! One checkpoint. How many checkpoints were there in that? I think there was one, wasn't there? So it wasn't the worst checkpoint situation, but it wasn't great. That was a lot on one checkpoint game. That could have been incredibly harsh to me, that. Wow. I'll tell you what, this game has done me a lot. To the point where you're probably watching thinking, I ain't so good. But I think every so often, there is a moment like that where, you know, I can walk away thinking I did all right there. And I'm going to take the grenade launcher. I am going to take it, because you just never know of a grenade launcher. It can turn the tide of a fight very quickly. Man, how about that? No, I'm happy. I needed a win. I've been needing a win recently after the last few chapters. Citadel kicked my ass more than it should have done. I knew Chapter 12 would, but to do well here, that felt nice.
Right. Gotta get down to...
That was quite an intense firefight.
Sorry.
Was it a fair firefight? I don't know. Hard to say. It was intense. I don't know if it was fair. So that guy's actually spotted me before I've done ult, so I'm just going to shoot him. Why bother, eh? Right, does this game compete with Metal Gear Solid 2? It does. Oh! If you know, you know. I'm referring to the fact that the bottles can be shot and destroyed. That was a big thing when Metal Gear Solid 2 let you do that. Nate's moving at a weird speed. Oh, the light. How ominous.
It's got to be down this way.
Take a big jump. And let's drop here. It's all about getting that angle on the door. just in case there is anybody waiting for me. Why is Nate moving this weird way? Am I glitched?
There he is.
There's Sully, though. And you know what? I think I'll end this little bit here. That was an intense section, and that was a successful section for once. But I'll see you next time. Right, welcome back to Recall Gaming, guys. The Uncharted 3 Brutal Playthrough. We've just had a very successful stint. I'm not sure if it'll continue. I remember this being tough, because like before, you can have enemies flanking every route. But hopefully the grenade launcher will turn the tide in my favour.
Sully.
No pun intended, with all the water surrounding me.
Sully.
This car's going to go everywhere, isn't it? I remember that. But
Sully.
We've just done some sections very well.
Sully?
And just to prove how pointless this section is, I'll just keep this little bit in, because Sully was never here.
He's not here.
It's basically never an Uncharted game. For a few hours, or an hour and a half.
Nathan! You have given me...
But yeah, it's this pirate character, whatever. Things are gonna start blowing up and sinking. Oh my god. Oh shit, I didn't mean to fire that. I forgot I had the grenade launcher equipped. I had the right idea there. Nope. There we go. How are you not dead? There you go. Dead now, mate. Oh, nay. They've not designed that cover properly, because you've noticed the cover doesn't... He doesn't actually, like, get into it properly. Oh, fuck's sake. I'm gonna try and be aggressive and kill that guy quickly, although I'm not sure I need to, but... Nope. Well, he's dead quickly now. I'm just tickling him here. I'm sure I'm dead now. Okay, that was a... I've committed, yeah, I might as well finish it. What I need is better cover. Oh, he's reloading. Shit. There we go. There you go. Oh, piss off. It's all trial and error, isn't it? It's always trial and error. You've just got to know what's sort of coming and deal with it accordingly. Like, next time, I know there's a shield enemy. And know not to waste two grenades that time. Should be dead from that, shouldn't it? Yeah. Where's the shield knobhead? It was up at a shop last time, wasn't it? Sake, this is where I hate this game at times. Oh, piss off! I couldn't get more unlucky there, could I? Right, good luck with your shield now, eh? Yeah, have that. Oh, piss off! Okay, so we know the pattern. It's pretty simple, actually. Okay, that's a mistake. Oops. I mean, that might be worth a shout, actually. Just fire that grenade launcher, fucking no abandon, really. That was lucky. Ah, oh, I didn't mean to fire twice. I can kill this guy and then I can turn around, car. There we go. Can they only get me from the left? They can. That's incredibly powerful to know. Oh. There we go. He was quite defiant, that guy, wasn't he? I must say. Right. Love that, thank you. Oh! Jeez. No! Nate, why? Oh, this is a load of horse shit, isn't it? I've changed my mind. This is crap. Oh, this is actual dog shit. Why the fuck is it?
That's not good.
come on, just die, thank you. Yeah, this shield enemy is a piss take. Like, it takes him an age to appear, doesn't it? Okay, so you gotta clear this. Oh! I was gonna say, he should be dead. So as soon as I've killed these guys, I need to move, because people will appear behind me again. I mean, I happen to think that's a bit overkill, personally. Again, right. No! Oh, man! You just... He's such a kleptomaniac for picking stuff up his arm, mate. At times. Oh, you know, I've had enough of waiting for him. There we go. Cheers, Nate. Fuck this. Yeah, we are sinking. It's good of that spawn to wait, isn't it? Oh, for God's sake. I'm getting a bit pushed away now. There we go. This guy, man, what a dickhead. Oh, and there's a bloody sniper and all. Oh, and there's enemies spawning. Come on. Come on, game. It's enough. It's one spawn too many of this. I'm on board with this until that. I think that's just too much now. I didn't mind it, but now I'm a bit, like, put off. I think that's is a bit stupid now. Oh, come on. That guy's dead. Yeah, that's good. Oh, he took a grenade. He shouldn't have any life left. That guy's taking a grenade. Jesus, that was too much, game. What? Seriously?
We're sinking if you haven't noticed.
No, Nate. What is he? Oh my God. Oh, I didn't want to pick up the Uzi, for fuck's sake. Do I try and get further back? Do I take the risk? Oh, Nate, just end the fight, because I need to make my next move. Oh, my God. Right, still alive. Oh, my God. Yes, okay, we might finally be... Surely that's it. God, no way, is it not over? I'm gonna say, it is over now. It's not? It is now, thank God. Man, incredible what five enemies can do. But yeah, good job I picked up that grenade launcher. That would have been miserable without it. You get some cool set looks here with the ship on its side. So, you know, the cruise ship does pay off a little bit in that regard. Like this, yeah, this, I love anything like this in games. I think Resident Evil 6 did something similar. It just doesn't feel connected to the game, though, that's the issue. You know, the train felt natural in Uncharted 2, this one doesn't. I don't want to be overly negative, but I do feel negative about a lot of this part of the game. But it's not been as tough on Brutal as I thought it was going to be, but I can't really remember how much worse it gets. It's a triangle I want to mash, okay? It's that way, Nate. Nate, if you want to react, the buttons want to work? No? No? Oh, is it that way? Okay. It's not that, I guess. I was just guessing, really. If I had to get lower, I might die now, because I wasn't very quick with that. Oh, it's alright. Oh, no. Yeah, no peace for the wicked, Nate. We've got to recreate trailer shots. Right. Oh. We're going up. We are. I do need to try and get that trophy though for like... I might try and get the platinum for this game after I've done this Brutal again. It does annoy me that I don't have it. Let's say I've got every other bleeding Uncharted. But, Uncharted 4 is not one I'd be too fussed for. Oh yeah, because I'm sure them doors have got appropriate grooves for you to get your fingers through. I know doors and good luck with that. It's not this way, is it? Nope. But yeah, it is awesome how it's, you know, it's made to look this. Very disorienting. Oh, I'm dead. Bye, Nate. Had the right... I know what I need to jump onto, it just not... Me and the game had a difference of opinion on how to get there. But this shot, yeah, this is awesome. But yeah, when Nate ends up back with Elena at the end of this chapter, by just getting, like, washed ashore, it is like, okay, where are we at again with the treasure? And Sir Francis Drake and all that stuff. Like, I've genuinely lost track. But yeah, we're just trying to redo the train here. It's hard not to look at this. Oh, doesn't he use the elevator? This might be the stupidest thing ever conceived. I say this is worth the payoff almost, because this is very well done. And Nate's horrendous idea here to use the elevator. Think of the feet. He'll be glad he's wearing that wetsuit though.
Can't get much worse than this.
What a daft thing to say. Where am I going here? Am I making this mega jump? No, it can't be right.
No! Yes, you can.
Nate's not got the best ideas, has he? The luckiest / unluckiest man to ever exist.
Okay. Let me get out of this aquarium.
I feel like if they'd not killed Eddie Rajar off, this I think that this guy would have been Eddie Rajar, don't you? Yeah. Rather than this Ramsey character who Nate somehow knows from his past. Does he really think that's going to kill Nathan Drake? Oh, got to jump. Was that meant to happen? No. I'm going to say, I thought I didn't recognise that. So you've got to jump. The game got stuck then, that didn't help. There we go. Yeah, you're not meant to let the water carry you, are you? That's electricity. That can't be good. What? Look at his face. He looks like... he looks very unimpressed there, did he? All right, just run away. I'm not going to... I guess running's quicker than jumping. That must have been where I failed there. Only jump at the allocated moment, I guess. There we go. Like so. Somehow, Palpatine survived. That's all you need to know, and he ended up here. But yeah, one shot at this. Back with the science pistol. And we'll call it there. I'll see you guys for the next one, where we're back to some stealthing with that said pistol.